The United States contains more than 100 active volcanoes. While many of these volcanoes, such as Mount St. Helens or Mauna Loa, have produced eruptions that were directly witnessed by people during recorded history, others, such as Mount Mazama, produced eruptions that were recorded as oral stories by native populations. And other volcanoes, such as Round Top in Alaska, are classified as active because we have reliably dated an eruption deposit from its edifice to within the last 11,650 years, aka since the end of the last ice age. However, if you are familiar with volcanology, you will know that even in the United States, a surprisingly high number of volcanoes fall under the category of having no confirmed Holocene eruption deposits, but are suspected of still being active by the US Geological Survey. Countless volcanoes fall under this category, such as Devil's Garden in Oregon or the St. Michael Volcano in Alaska. Well, as of November 2022, this list has become one shorter. We now have clear-cut evidence via carbon dating that the Clear Lake Volcano in the state of California erupted 6 times in the last 14,000 years, of which its most recent eruption occurred 9,030 years ago. These recent eruptions likely occurred at one or more of 11 explosion crater vents termed maars that dot the southern portion of Clear Lake and its adjacent shoreline. Although this volcano is far less active than some other volcanoes in the lower 48 states, the new information is quite significant as more than 15,000 people live adjacent to this volcano, all of which could be affected when this volcano erupts again. The Clear Lake Volcanic Complex has a single vent adjacent to the town of Novato, but the vast majority of it is centered around Clear Lake itself. In total, this volcanic field covers an area of 145 square miles and has produced eruptions ranging from mildly explosive cinder cone building eruptions to highly explosive lava dome building eruptions. This volcano powers one of the planet's largest geothermal fields, which is used to generate electricity due to a more than 100 cubic kilometer body of solidifying magma at a depth of as little as 3,300 feet. Although this volcano does have a massive magma chamber, which as a whole likely totals more than 1,000 cubic kilometers or 240 cubic miles of molten rock, it does not have a major caldera. The Clear Lake is thus not a caldera, but rather is a basin created in part by local major strike-slip fault lines. Although this volcanic complex has been active for 2.1 million years, its most recent eruptions have almost universally been at or around Mount Konocti, which is a dacite composition lava dome. At several locations around this lava dome, you can see large circular depressions in the ground or in the lake itself, which formed in a highly explosive manner. These vents formed when a shallow body of magma interacted with the present groundwater, heating it and causing the water to flash to steam. Since this same massive steam takes up more volume than the water it once was, it causes an immense amount of pressure to build. This pressure is eventually released via a path of least resistance, which is almost always upwards, generating a volcanic eruption. According to Jay Ball from the US Geological Survey, these eruptions deposited layers of ash that were anywhere from a few inches to 6 feet thick. Additionally, one of the more energetic eruptions created a pyroclastic flow which traveled slightly more than 3 miles from its source, incinerating everything in its path. Thus, when this volcano does erupt again, its next eruption is most likely to be highly explosive and begin in the lake itself or adjacent to its shoreline, rather than building another cinder cone. Much of this video's information was obtained via a CC by 4.0 license from a paper written by US Geological Survey scientist Jay Ball. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, if you wish to support this channel, consider becoming a patron on this channel's Patreon page.